Well, again, it's the centre-half, Phil Jones, who will push forward to take this corner.
It is a strange one, isn't it? I've never really thought of Phil Jones as a particularly good striker of a ball, and of course he is good in the air at attacking it.
Did manage to get plenty of whip and curl on the last one. This one dealt with